Pack your bags, fasten your seatbelts, and get ready to delve into the fascinating world of interplanetary landings. This epic journey will unveil the intricacies of these incredible missions, featuring captivating stages and so much more. Buckle up, because we're about to lift off into a realm of planetary exploration. Are you all set? 3, 2, 1, and the adventure begins with liftoff. Before embarking on our journey, let's first choose our destination, a planet with a unique atmosphere in another solar system. We'll call it QS01. To guarantee a successful arrival, it's crucial that we have precise coordinates for our destination when we reach it. Astronomers create precise tables of planetary positions called ephemerides. These tables provide the positions of planets, moons, and other celestial objects at specific times in the future. These ephemerides are based on our understanding of celestial mechanics and the known laws of gravitation. Telescopes and space-based observatories are used to regularly observe the positions of planets in our solar system. These observations help refine the ephemerides and ensure their accuracy. Complex numerical integration techniques are used to calculate the positions of planets and their orbits over time. These calculations take into account the gravitational interactions between all the celestial bodies in the solar system. Once we get the position of our planet, we determine the launch window. Calculating a launch window to reach a planet is a precise process. We start by pinpointing the target planet's position in its orbit and Earth's position in its own orbit. Next, we calculate the spacecraft's transfer trajectory, which involves its path and velocity. The launch window is the critical moment when the alignment between Earth and the target planet is ideal for the journey. This alignment minimizes fuel consumption and travel time. It's a brief opportunity that depends on the planet's positions and the mission's goals. If there are specific landing site requirements, these launch windows occur at distinct intervals, such as approximately every 26 months for Mars. In interplanetary missions, the cruising stage is a vital phase that bridges the gap between Earth and the target planet. It begins after launch and escape from Earth's gravity. During this stage, the spacecraft coasts through space along its calculated trajectory, relying on its initial velocity. It may conduct trajectory correction maneuvers for precision. Deep space communication is maintained with mission control on Earth, allowing for real-time monitoring and adjustments. Solar panels provide power, converting sunlight into electricity to operate the spacecraft's systems. In some cases, gravity assists from other celestial bodies are used to save fuel and adjust the trajectory. The spacecraft also conducts scientific observations during the cruise. As it approaches the destination, further trajectory corrections are made, followed by orbital insertion to be captured by the target planet's gravity. As our spacecraft approaches QS01, the entry into the planet's atmosphere marks a critical phase. Aerobraking or using heat shields helps manage the intense heat generated during atmospheric entry. During atmospheric entry, the spacecraft might reach temperatures exceeding thousands of degrees Fahrenheit due to friction with the atmosphere. Specially designed heat shields or innovative materials protect the craft from this searing heat, ensuring its survival during this fiery journey. One fascinating aspect is the precision required for landing. Engineers account for various factors, including QS01's unique gravitational pull and surface conditions, to land within a designated area. Some missions have used autonomous navigation systems to make split-second adjustments for a perfect touchdown. Landing site selection involves choosing areas rich in scientific potential. Some missions have unveiled surprising aspects of alien terrains, revealing ice, unexpected rock formations, or evidence of past liquid flow on otherwise desolate landscapes, providing clues about the planet's geological history. In some cases, parachutes aid the craft's descent, ensuring a controlled and gentle touchdown. The deployment of these parachutes involves meticulous choreography, with engineers calculating optimal timings and configurations to safely guide the craft to the surface. During landing, the spacecraft may face unforeseen challenges, such as sudden gusts of wind or unexpected surface features. Autonomous systems kick into high gear, making lightning-fast decisions to adjust the craft's trajectory or propulsion, showcasing the brilliance of artificial intelligence in real-time decision-making. The moment the spacecraft touches down on QS-01 marks a historic achievement. Each successful landing adds a new chapter to human space exploration, expanding our horizons and paving the way for future missions to explore even more distant worlds.